heading up Chumash, I hit the WH, and guess what?
Excuse me.
What's up?
Eat a shit sandwich!
Unbelievable, you fucker!
That is messed up!
I have a visual!
This is total bullshit!
We have a visual. Moving in.
About accessorizing more. I could really.
Do you want a photo with me? Careful. I might eat your brains.
Yes, crazy, right? Los Santos. You have to come. It's nuts.
Oh, and now a treat for you closet glam rockers on board. We're coming up to the infamous Tequila La Rock Bar. Back in the day, this was a restaurant run by the mob until it got shut down over the Adam's apple in the soup controversy of 1982. It reopened as the Tequila La Bar in 1983 and soon became a mecca for hair metal bands and fans from across the country. It's rumored that the Love Fist song Dangerous Bastards was written about a night they partied here on mescaline with some transgender twins.